try these questions from one CXC CSEC multiple choice mathematics examination. Remember, calculators are not allowed in this exam. To get the most out of this video, pause it here and resume when you have an answer for each question. Okay, let's go. Multiple choice questions usually repeat. We covered question 15 in detail in a prior video. The link to that video is in the description below. The answer to question 15 is C. Question 16. Cost price is equal to $200. Selling price is equal to $250. The gain or the profit is equal to $250 minus $200. $250 subtract $200 is equal to $50. We are asked for the gain as a percentage of the cost price. His gain as a percentage is equal to 50 over the cost price over 200 multiplied by 100%. Canceling 100 into 100, 1. 100 into 200, 2. 2 into 2, 1. 2 into 50, 25. Is equal to 25%. The answer is D. Question 17. The marked price is equal to $30. Discount is equal to 20%. $20% of $30 is equal to 20 over 100 multiplied by 30. Canceling, 10 into 33, 10 into 100, 10. 10 into 10, 1. 10 into 20, 2. 2 multiplied by 3 is equal to 6. $6. A customer will pay $30 minus $6. Which is equal to $24. The answer is C. Question 18. An insurance company charges 50 cents for every $100 a house is worth. This house is valued at $50,000. So $100 costs 50 cents for house insurance. $1 would cost 50 over 100 cents. Therefore, 50,000 would cost 25,000 cents. There are 100 cents in a dollar. So to convert cents to a dollar, we divide by 100. 25,000 cents is equal to, divided by 100, two places to the left, $250. A house valued at $50,000 costs $250 for house insurance. The insurance company charges 25 cents for every $100 the contents of the house is worth. The contents of this house is valued at $10,000. $100 cost 25 cents for contents insurance. Therefore, $1 costs 25 over 100 cents for contents insurance. It follows that $10,000 costs 25 over 100 multiplied by 10,000 cents for contents insurance. This is equal to canceling 100 into 100, 1, 100 into 10,000, 100. 100 by 25, we move decimal point 2 places to the right, you get 2,500. 2,500 cents. 2,500 cents is equal to $25. Insurance of the contents value $10,000 cost $25. Therefore, the total cost of insurance is equal to $250 added to $25. It's equal to $275. The answer is B. I am Mr. Dube. Post a comment. Let me know how you are managing. If you found this video useful, please like this video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Join me in the next video.